This is not a child's playground.
Please tell me, is Vipsanius the true murderer of our Caesar?
What a strange question you ask, boy. What is your name?
I am Octavianus, nephew of Julius Caesar.
Ah, his nephew. Well, I regret to tell you that I witnessed the deed. Vipsanius had Caesar's blood on his hands. We shall know more tomorrow, after the Senate meeting. Go home now.
Why would Agrippa's father slay Caesar? I must speak to the Senate. This must be a misunderstanding.
What troubles you, young man?
Who are you?
Have you forgotten old Pansa, good Octavianus?
Be careful. It's a Roman guard.
Thank you. It's the enemy!
Men, I'll leave this to you!
Centurion. I am sorry. So sorry. I have a message.
We shall talk later.
Caesar has been assassinated.
What? Did you say that somebody has assassinated Caesar? Speak!
I only know that he was assassinated at the Senate House. I've heard nothing else.
That is absurd. It cannot be possible.
I see. Now I understand why no amount of torture would make them talk. The time for the Germanic tribes has come! You will all bow to me!
Silence! No barbarian has the power to crush mighty Rome!
We shall see about that! Prepare to die!
Slave of Rome!
Centurion!
Take him away!
Finish me! Let me die!
Centurion! What is the matter?
Caesar is dead. He has been assassinated.
What? What?
Hurry. We must return to the Foro Romano.